Hello there! Encountering the bothersome error code 004 when launching League of Legends? Fret not! In this video, I've got you covered with quick and effective solutions to resolve this issue. Let's jump right in! If you've been troubled by the error code 004 while trying to open League of Legends, you're in the right place. I'll guide you through the steps to get you back into the game smoothly. Solution 1. Run League of Legends as administrator. Right-click on the League of Legends desktop icon. Select Run as Administrator. Click Yes to grant permission. Check if League of Legends launches without any issues. Solution 2. Reset network settings. Open Settings. Navigate to Network and Internet. Click on Advanced Network Settings. Select Network Reset. Click Reset Now. Confirm with Yes and then click Close. Wait for your computer to restart or manually restart if after 5 to 10 minutes. After the restart, the error should be resolved. There you have it, you've successfully fixed the 004 error in League of Legends. If this video proved helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. For any lingering questions, drop them in the comments and I'll be quick to respond. Thanks for tuning in and happy gaming!